The search for two local women who disappeared 2 months ago has led police to a gentleman's club. Police say that's where the women's car sat for weeks before they got their hands on it. 4029 Steve Tellier is live now. And Steve, 81-year-old Louise Bishop and her daughter, 40-year-old Christina Bishop, haven't been seen since June 18th.
And neither had their pickup truck until it was found on Thursday night out an impound lot in Avoca. Police say it had been towed there from a gentleman's club in Missouri. Police now just have to figure out how it got there.
Well, I think it was great that they found a truck. It may be the first step in finding my aunt and her daughter.
The family of Louise and Christina Bishop is happy that a break in the case could be on the way. They were captured on surveillance video at a Bentonville Sam's Club on June 18th. There was no sign of them until Thursday night when their Toyota Tacoma pickup truck was found at an impound lot in Avoca. Police say it had been parked outside Club Hots, a gentleman's club in McDonald County, Missouri, for weeks before the owners had it towed away.
There's no obvious clues, and that's why we wanted to package it up, take it to the crime lab so our investigators could go through it there.
The truck is now at the state crime lab, where officers are looking for any clues.
Anything that might be considered a piece of evidence in this case, like you said, blood, hair, fibers.
The family hopes the truck's discovery leads to an even bigger discovery.
You know, it's been over 2 months, but we'd like to put it to an end, find out what happened.
Police have said they do suspect foul play in this case. They also say there's really no telling how long that state crime lab investigation of that truck will take.
Okay, Steve, the family is still offering a $5,000 reward for any information on the Bishop's whereabouts.